Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Today we'll be telling you a story about Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam. One day, Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam had a dream. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told him to take his wife and son, the future prophet Ismail alayhi salam, into a desert land in Arabia. Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam was very obedient to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So he did exactly what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said. He took Hajra and Ismail alayhi salam to a desert. It was in Mecca, where the holy Kaaba was originally built. Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam built the Kaaba later on. Hajra radiallahu anha asked if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told him to leave them there. She realized that was true, so she remained silent. She stayed there with a water bag and some dates and her baby, the Prophet Ismail alayhi salam. Soon the Prophet Ismail alayhi salam and his mother ran out of water, so Ismail alayhi salam started to cry. So Hajra radiallahu anha left her place in the Mount Safa to see if she can find water in the valley. She checked the mountain Marwa and didn't find anything. So she ran back and forward 7 times. It was a deeper valley at that time. It must have been difficult for Hazrat Hajra radiallahu anha to remember this event. People who go for Hajj and Umrah also run from these mountains 7 times. Then she saw an angel scraping the ground. Water came out. She made a wall around it and filled her bag. The water was coming out fast, so she said Zamzam, which means stop. If she never said Zamzam, the water would never stopped gushing out fastly. That water source is still today, and the Zamzam water has so many blessings. Then some people were going by and they saw birds flying around the Zamzam water. This was a sign of water and life in a desert. They went and started living there at the water source. This is how people started living in Mecca. From the lineage of Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam came the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. This is very beautiful to think of. Hope you enjoyed the story like I did. Jazakallah for listening.